There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive. Just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I'd no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah,
Jasmine, get up here! Hello. Hello, this is the doctor. How is you? Can anyone read me?
No, come on! Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie.
I have Lawton. It will help.
But you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. Do you understand me, Tassi?
Doctor, I'm here.
Crew of the Cassandra, can anyone hear me?
Hello, this is Tassi.
There's a handle, I think. Before... I'm going to fry out here. Wait, thank you.
We've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Selim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves.
there is a cave. Oh, thank God.
Tazi, look at her hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
Not far now.
Hello? Is anyone there? Selim!
Hold him more tightly, or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Selim, I have you. I have you.
Salim and me, I brought this here.
What is it?
I had something to say to you. Whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined it.
Salim. There is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying. I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Tazi Trianon.
I said no poetry.
Those who follow, I am Selim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tazi, if I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise.
My darling Amanda, by now you'll know about the crash, and you'll know that our situation is a bit sticky. We're off for a walk through the desert to see if we can find a radio or a village or some other sort of help. Everyone's putting a brave face on it, but no one really knows what's going to happen. So maybe this is it. Maybe this is the last you'll hear. If it is, I'm sorry, my love. I suppose it's my fault for wanting a big adventure. I should have stayed home after all. Please tell them both that I love them. Tell Susan that she's the best girl in the world. And tell Alfie to look after his sister. Now I'm sitting here with tears in my eyes and my hands are trembling and I just don't know what to write. I don't know how to say goodbye. I can't believe this is goodbye. I love you, my darling girl. I know in my heart we'll see each other again. Even if it's not in this life. You're Jonathan.
I went to see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work until next week. I know that Tazi has savings, and I know that something will come, but it is hard. It is not just two of us now. I want to know that I'm keeping them safe.
This is from Salim's old diary. I'm not sure this is the best idea.
Reminds me of somewhere else. It feels a bit like the shrine at Douvres. Back home. Better.
Thank you.
What's wrong with me? This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do? The pain... It's gone now, completely.
back home, bro.
Sense everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
So don't you cry.
Sleep well, Alice. Torches. Someone's been here.
Was that there?
glowing again. Dead.
Hey, hello. What is happening over here?
Only one down. You can do this.
Yeah, maybe. And what do I get if I win?
The paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Selim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine. The window. I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold. Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here!
Yeah, I hate your chair. I hate you. Okay, it's open now.
Hush now, Salim?
Salim,
Salim.
Here you
are.
I'm here.
It's a toy, Salim.
No!
No, my toy!
Selim? No, it felt so real. Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like...
pregnant or something.
Hey.
That's what the doctor said.
But I need a
Oh, thank the Lord. Done there. He was here. He was...
Hayati, we said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
Telling him in Paris. The expedition. We nearly didn't come because I am going to have another child.
Depriving him of
Christ.
Isn't it a bad idea?
Salim, where did you go?
Okay, cool. Hey, it's Salim.
Salim? No!
Oh, it's Salim.
Oh, no, please! No, no, no. Salim. No, please, my love. I'm here now. Please stay. Stay for me, please. My heart. Heal my heart. What do I do? What do I do now? We're supposed to find you.
Okay, what did you write?
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
And that's the point. Why did he even need to go far away? Can we just stay there?
What? I can't stay here. I'm so, so sorry. I'll do everything I can to keep her safe. I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? No. Don't be so fucking selfish. It's not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the child. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. I think that's her word for him. God in heaven, Sally. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone. I wasn't even 3 months. This feels more than four. There's nothing I can do about it.
Live for the child, like he said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us.
her? The statue?
I'm from Sudan, Mr. Sterling. This is Algeria.
It might be Tinhinan, the mother of the Tuareg? It's a strange style, though. There. That building. Oh, God, we were so close.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. We could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map, there'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycans will have gathered supplies. Bit you.
Save and exit here. I'm kinda hungry.